everyone. Today I'm gonna be making the giveaway that I'm gonna do tomorrow. So you have to like and subscribe and comment. I want to
Mommy, we need to put that in. Yeah.
So let's get into the video.
Let's go.
All right. So first thing, and you need Elmer's glue.
Always. And we're making foam slime, so you're gonna need shaving cream right there.
I know.
Shaving cream.
I know how.
Yeah.
Okay. Dump that all in.
That makes little.
It makes some funny sounds.
Why not make tiny house? Mommy, my mom can make tiny house.
Okay. Yeah, let's look. Alright, now you need a half a cup of water. And what I do is I put it back into the glue bottle. Put the cover on and shake it up. That way we make sure we get all of the glue that we want. And today, I'll just put the rest in there.
Oh, great.
That's fine. Today, Jack is doing glitter glue. And it's so easy, a three-year-old can do it too.
Me?
Yes, you.
Rob's still on the glue part, but who cares?
That's okay, he's doing great.
I need it.
Okay, let's put this in.
More.
Yes, it's gonna come out. You gonna cooperate?
Great. Oh, I'm strong.
Sometimes you might need a little extra shake.
Right, take it out.
And take some out. And do the rest.
I'm making for Bella.
One thing is completed. Actually, two.
Can I show them what else she made? Now this Jack got ready earlier is 1 cup of hot water
mixed borax.
With 1 tablespoon of borax.
You said the same thing.
And
this video will be posted at 3. Or what time is it? I don't know. Later. I'll post it later, guys. Do I want to put this on?
Yes.
Why it actually water?
That's all right, what's next?
Okay, now you need to mix all of that together.
Okay.
Okay. One more?
Ooh. I can
let me take it.
Wait.
I can feel the glue.
Nice.
Mostly all of this is glue right now, but it's gonna be slime at the end, guys. Don't worry.
It's ready.
No, we're following instructions, and Rob's making it red.
Right.
Bob's making his red while I make mine blue.
Yeah.
It's gonna be blue slime, everyone. So. If you don't like blue, I don't think you want any of this giveaway. But
I like red.
Everyone in the world likes blue.
Okay, is that all mixed?
I don't know.
Let's check. Oh, pretty good. Okay. Now, this is the different part.
Hello.
And we are told it is not sticky. We will find out.
It's shaving cream.
We need shaving cream.
A couple cups of this.
5 cups of shaving cream.
Yep, I do.
Hmm.
And I
don't
know what
shaving cream.
Oh, there we go.
Mommy, my
arm. Okay, you want to hold this
Mommy,
and you can dump it in?
Now,
we only have a half a cup. Put it over top of the thing so it doesn't come out.
That's shaving cream.
It's one. Dump it in. So, since we need 5 cups, I only have a half a cup. Turn it back around. That's fine. Oh, never mind. Tap it on here.
I need there. One of my hands.
One. Two.
We're hiding.
Here.
Look,
that's
Mom.
Good.
Look, Mom.
Three. That's okay. We'll get it later. Four. 5.
Mommy,
6.
My egg is done.
Wow.
My egg is done.
It's overflowing.
Yeah, there it is.
Mom, you did 6.
Mommy, 7. My egg is done.
This is a half a cup.
My egg is done. Mommy, my egg is done.
Great. I'll help you in just a minute. 9.
Guys, it's overflowing.
Tap it in.
10.
Okay.
Oh, Mom! Mom, you're getting crazy. You're getting crazy.
I am.
I want
now. Gently mix this all together.
Mommy, not mine.
Yes.
How are we going to do this?
Gently mix it.
Oh gosh.
No, me.
Right now, it's like shoot that.
Okay, easy. I don't want it to go everywhere. Here, let's do this.
Mom.
Yes. You need to stir. You have to stir it all together before it deactivates.
I need someone else to do this. I'm too weak. I'm way too weak.
Wait.
I can only use some of my fingers. Because most of my fingers are covered in shaving cream.
I know.
And this, this you cannot eat.
No.
Never eat shaving cream.
That's right. Yeah. Do you need help?
Yes.
Maybe. Can you go get a larger spoon?
Yeah.
That might help. Get one of the big ones. It's okay. This seems like an awful lot, but I'm following instructions from somebody else.
So, I have this by myself.
I think this will work.
We will
I have
see.
This.
Excellent.
I don't know if it will work. Is that on mix?
Yeah, that's fine. No. Not yet. Here, can you put this in the... please?
Yeah. I don't
love this
bigger
spoon.
You don't? Excellent.
Yeah. I need bigger spoon now.
Can you get Robbie a bigger spoon too, please, Jack?
I want this in his now.
Okay. Gently mix together. Okay. We're doing pretty good. I'm feeling like that's maybe too much shaving cream, but we will find out. Maybe it'll just be a super big load.
Okay.
Let me help you for 1 minute.
Okay.
There you go. Now,
this whole container. I can barely even see the blue, guys. I can barely even see the blue.
Oh, add in 2 tablespoons of contact solution.
Contact solution. stop and the name of the lot. Contact solution.
Wait, am I forgetting? No.
Well, it doesn't look good, guys.
It's just clear. I just got contact solution one.
Uh-oh.
Oh, you're doing great, Robbie.
Yeah.
Oh, Robbie had a little different container. Maybe if you had a little bigger container, it might be a little bit easier. Can you mix that just a little bit, Jack? Can I help you one sec?
I can't help you.
Hold on. Yes, it won't hurt you.
It's like fluff.
It is.
Who's ever had fluff? Me.
You're making strawberry slime, but don't eat this.
No.
No.
Oh, I can find blue. I can't find blue. Where?
Okay.
I can't find blue.
Okay, two.
When will we add
this? Stir that a little bit. Later. Now we add in the borax solution.
Mommy, I said now.
We're supposed to do three. We're going to start
one,
with just two. And now I think we're getting close to being able to use our hands. Oh, come on. If you want to make slime, you have to be ready to get messy. It's fun. See. Oh, it's getting there. Wow. Cool. All right. We're working on this. My goofy guys. There we go. Hi. No, you got to stir this. Okay, so if I can show a nice little square container, it almost works like, It just kind of mixes around together. I think that might be a little bit easier. We're going to put in just a little bit more. Just a little more.
Bob's is so red.
Yeah.
Mommy, I bet
I can see a little bit of blue. Can you guys see blue? Comment down below if you can see blue. It's only 14 minutes.
Okay. Now you can use, you don't need that.
I need these.
Okay.
Time to use hands.
Time to use hands, yes.
I want to wet by my
hands. Oh, okay. Now, yes. So this container, this small container is not the best. No, having a little bit bigger container would work much easier.
Yeah.
Okay.
But the thing is,
that's okay.
The thing is that Evie used this container for her
That's enough. She didn't make it in there. She put it in there afterwards.
Oh.
Not this now.
And she didn't make that that slime. Okay. Yes, you can put your fingers in there.
This stuff is sticky right now.
I'm sure it is. I'm not sure what we're doing.
Mom, can you even read that?
Yeah, that was it. You're supposed to mix it in until nothing touches the sides. The problem is your container is too small. If you want to switch containers, we can try.
Whoa.
trying to get it out.
You want? Okay. Now, do you want some glitter in here?
Yes, but can you also get the blue dye in there?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Do we even have blue dye?
Yes, we do.
Oh, good. My hands are gonna get dyed. I'm gonna keep it in the bowl until we get. Yeah.
You better keep it in the bowl. This putting in food coloring can dye wood. So just be aware.
Okay.
Yuck.
It's the eraser on me, guys.
Yeah.
I don't know what we did, but I think it was a fail. I don't know.
And now.
I don't think so. I think we just need more space. Pull your hands out. Don't touch anything.
I need more space.
Nope, you're good.
What?
Now just a minute.
I get over here.
Hi.
I'm the blue monster.
I'm the blue monster.
Here you go.
Blue monster.
It's coming. I don't know about the not sticky part.
We work.
Yes, it's very sticky.
Yeah. Oh, it hates on my
but
hands.
It's fun.
Yep.
I don't know if
keep
it,
mixing.
It was a fail or not. Guys, when you get it, it's probably gonna be a little bit white.
Yep.
Will this wash off before school?
Yes.
No,
the next part, it washes very clean.
Thank you.
I need someone to mix it for me.
Oh, you're getting there. It.
Want
me to help mix? Okay. Why don't you go?
Mommy.
You're doing good?
Yep.
Excellent.
I need more.
And this is going to be kind of like a rainbow slime.
Yeah.
Well, I shouldn't say rainbow. It is going to have the blue, a tie-dye slime.
Uh-oh.
That's a good way to put it.
Paint on me. Mommy hang on my hat.
Yeah?
Yep.
Oh, that's okay.
That hay?
It's okay.
I want an iron one.
Never worry about the small stuff. Oh, I will let Jack do the reveal. Now, it's kind of tie-dye.
One
so we... We'll learn as we do this, but this is pretty cool stuff. And he's got a lot of it. So definitely like, subscribe, share this video. And we'll show you Robbie's too when he's done.
Okay.
Yep, dish soap works great. It makes everything come right off of you. Ladies, remove any rings. That would be a good thing if you're going to make this. And now, as soon as Jack comes, that's it. Come on.
I can't.
Just come over. You need to show everyone what you made. Help it out.
All right. just dump it straight out.
Yeah.
So guys, you will get some of this. It's fun to play with and it doesn't dye your hands at all.
No.
I need my hair out.
And it's strong.
I need my hair out.
We should get a sledgehammer.
No. Maybe someday, not today. We hope you had fun watching. We certainly had fun doing this.
Yeah.
And like and subscribe, like we said, and make a comment if you would like some, and we will get in touch to do the giveaway. So thanks. Remember, every day is a great day.
Oh, great.
So make them all.
It's a little bit sticky.
So make them all count. Peace out, guys.